Hey everybody, it's Ebony and welcome back to another try on haul. In today's video, we're going to be putting on some mini skirts with some stockings and fishnet tights. If you do enjoy this video, please, please, please make sure you like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications. The first one I'm going to be putting on is this schoolgirl kind of skirt. I did get this one from Kmart. It was like $12 in the kids section because I am very tiny. I thought I'd put it on with these cute little stockings as well. I got these from Shein for like $4. So overall, it's a very cute outfit. And I mean, I like wearing this. It's very comfy as well. The next one I'm putting on is a plain black mini skirt that I got from Shein. Again, super cheap, super small. The only thing I do not like about this is I did try wearing this clubbing, and every time I take a step, I'm fighting for my life to pull the skirt back down. It is not good to wear out at all. But I mean, it does look super cute. Basically, if I want to keep moving back and forth in these, they rise.
that up. But they're so cute, right? Like, they're definitely not, it's not club, not club worthy. I'm sure the mirror's got your back.
The next skirt I'm putting on is actually one that my mum got me from Salvo's, so I'm not actually sure where it's originally from, but here's this one. So it does have like a slit, which is super sexy, and it is see-through. So I feel like you could wear it maybe at like the beach or the pool or something. But I like it, and I paired it with some fishnets, because I think it looks super cute. The next one I'm putting on is just a plain black mini skirt. This one I got from Kmart as well. I love it so much. The only thing is it's super, super short, but I'm sure you guys like that. And last but not least, it's this cute little blue skirt. This one I also got from Kmart in the kids section, so it definitely shows a little bit at the back. But overall, it's so cute, super comfy as well. And I match it with these cute little stockings. These, Shein again.